press either the stop button or door button.